Hello YouTube. ShowTech asked me to do a special vid on the Spectral 260 RGB. As you can see, it's a RGB LED spot. There is also a cold white and warm white version of it and a UV version. But I went for this brand RGB to fix under my speaker. I don't know if you can see it, but there are mounting hanging brackets on the speaker. But I'm gonna hook these up so they are like this underneath the speaker to a small setup, because I have the bigger LED power 46 from ShowTech, which has the same LEDs as these. It has one cool white LED in the center. You have two red, two green, two blues. All are 1 watt. The fixture itself gets, well, a bit warm, not really hot that you can't touch it. But it's a powerful light. You can have it in RGB mode, RGBW mode, or 9 channel mode. I have them running in 9 channel mode, together with my big power cans. That's the fine part of it. They have the same power. They have the same color strength. I think they have the same LEDs. You get a safety cable with them. It's a bit too long. A lot of long. But well, here are the dip switches on the back. The fixed power cable and the fixed signal cable. There is a safety hook. And you have the fixed XLRs. A bit better plugs than on the picture are is informed. They have a good power cable, and I am controlling them with my LED commander, which I have turned on. I have put them on channel 5 to 8. I have red, green, blue, white. There are also color macros you can also make them strobe. Let's put it on white, and I don't know if you can see it, but let's put them full up so you can see it. You can also make them strobe and color. Let's make the big powers join them. I made a special program on this desk to make them run in RGB smooth dimming, which really is something ShowTech really needs to get into these powers. They are really, really, really bright. They use about 10 watts if I don't, well, I don't have the papers with me at the moment. But there are 7 1 watt LEDs, so taken the electrical part in it, so around 10 watts total if all LEDs are full on. If you don't want to use a lighting control, you can switch the lights on a color using the dip switches. Focus, thank you. You have 1 till 8 are the normal dip switches, 9 to 12 are the special ones, so you can which you can use to get it to 9 channel mode. That is 9, 10, 11, 12 down. And the other dip switches you can use to put the LED on 50% or 100%, so every color has 2 switches. And you have your auto modes in it. So yeah, Showtech made some great little power cans for a great price too. I don't know what the price on them is, because I bought a set of 4 with controller and some other stuff. So I don't know the fixed prices on them. But yeah, if you need some little cute parts to light up your truss, light up a wall, to do all kinds of fun stuff with these, yeah, they are great, powerful, weigh nothing, don't get warm, well, a little bit, but no, not that you can burn yourself to them. They have cool ribs, so don't be scared to overheat them. There you go. You have nice standing brackets, but these holes in a Showtech, they need to be bigger. But yeah, they are really nice for the usage. Yeah, there it is, 10 watts. Just saw that. Come on, focus. It won't show it, but it's 10 watts. Max power usage. It has a 53 degrees beam angle. Oh, there it goes. So, yeah. If you want these bars, if you want small LED bars, you better get these, because they are, yeah, very awesome. I want to say thank you to Showtech for making this possible, and keep up the great lightings.